choreographic mode, so it sounds something like unconventional. The instrument is a canoe. If you would take the inside of the piano, turn it around and tend it on your knees, you could imagine how it's played. And if I had the chance to learn a little more of it, there will be a little cadenza for me in between.